the cells from the uterus called the endometrium get spilt over the scar that is made to enter into the abdominal cavity, and these cells get trapped in the scar. Surgery is done on the uterus. A simple surgery like a cesarean section or any surgery where the uterus is open, for example, a hysterectomy to terminate a pregnancy for whatever reason, the cells from the uterus called the endometrium get spilt over the scar that is made to enter into the abdominal cavity, and these cells get trapped in the scar. When the cells get trapped in the scar, they produce endometriosis called scar endometriosis, which is painful lumps and swelling. Sometimes they may even bleed during a menstrual period, and they produce sharp pain in the periods. And this scar endometriosis is diagnosed with an ultrasound with a special probe. And this probe is called the 11L linear probe, where you put it over the abdomen of the woman and you can make a diagnosis by focusing it and spotting dark, irregular, very painful spots in the scar. If during a period on the scar, you feel a lump which is tender, this should not be ignored. This is scar endometriosis. Go to your doctor and consult her, because this is a treatable condition.
Amma, neeku pain ekkada undi? Ekkada undamma? Ekkada? Akkada? ఇది ఎప్పటి నుంచి ఉందమ్మా?
మేడం పిల్లలు అప్పుడు ఆపరేషన్ అయింది, అక్కడ నుంచే స్టార్ట్ అయింది.
చూపి, ఒక వ్రేలతో చూపి, ఎక్కడ కరెక్ట్ పాయింట్ చూపి. అక్కడ కరెక్ట్ పాయింటా? సరే, ఆ వ్రేల్ది తీ. ఇక్కడ నా నొప్పి, ఇక్కడ నొప్పి వస్తుందా? చాలా నొప్పి ఉందా? Here is a patient who has, this is, she actually pointed out where she's having the pain, and you can see exactly at that point she has pain. You can actually see wincing of the patient, and you can see that she has a spicule. This is the subcutaneous tissue. This is the muscle. Inside the muscle, you can see this irregular spiculated appearance, hypoechoic appearance. And this is very, very typical of a scar endometriosis. This is extending within the muscle. The muscle is here and the muscle is here. This is within the muscle. And that is the peritoneum. And this is above the peritoneum. It is very important to measure this in three dimensions. The measurement of the scar is very important. You can see this scar endometriosis, which followed 1.5 years after a cesarean section. You can see the spiculated appearances, and you can also put the vascularity. The vascularity here is virtually nil. A very minimal vascularity can be seen in a scar endometriosis. This is not a tumor, this is a scar endometriosis. The spiculated appearance, the fibrosis, the spiculated appearance, and the infiltration of the endometriosis into the muscle is very obvious here.